Okay. Hi everyone, this is Crossfire Games, and this is my first video, so leave comments and suggestions. I'm going to be doing a Let's Play of World of Warcraft, so yep, I'm going to do that. let's see, create a new character. Sorry if you can't see my mouse, I will probably be able to fix that later. Pandaren and Pandaren. Okay. Let's see, what are the options? So far nothing is coming. Okay. I like that. Oops. That's good. I think I can do that. Okay, we are entering the world. World of Warcraft, Mists of Pandaren. Sorry if the sound is a bit low. I'm using my computer's microphone. I should be able to get a better one soon. Okay, that took a bit long to load. Okay, so let's play World of Warcraft Pandaren Hunter. I just got World of Warcraft. So far I've only played as a undead warlock, and I'm using the starter edition, but hopefully I should be able to upgrade before I get to level 20. So yeah, I'm going to start. The lesson of Iron Vows. First, you'll need a weapon suited for your talents. Retrieve a crossbow from one of the weapon racks below. Bring it to me and show me that you know how to hold it properly. Retrieve and put it. Okay. So equip a trainer's crossbow. Oh, so I'm going to take it from someone? Okay. Yep. Okay, what am I doing? Loot? What is that? What am I doing? Sugar cane. Waking calm. Calm pet. And still not sure. Where is the crossbow? I'm going to see if I see it. Okay, my button. Oops, my button. Weapon racks. I was doing something. I don't know. No idea what this is supposed to be in here. Loot and equip the trainees. Okay, I think this just goes out of that. Let me set the graphics to the low. That might, if I can figure out how to do that, that might help. Graphics. Okay, that might make this a bit less laggy. But I still don't know what I'm doing. Let's see. So that took an embarrassingly long amount of time, but there. Chinese crossbow. I like to observe you putting your new weapon to use when you unsuit it. This will aid me in determining what degree of training will be best suited to your talents. We have many training targets in the training grounds below. Practice your attacks upon them and return to me once you're feeling comfortable with your new weapon. Search 5 training targets. Okay? Easy enough. So I have never done this before, so if I'm not if you have any suggestions or anything, please tell me. Please comment, because I'd like to know. You may indeed have chosen the proper path. Good, let us continue. We'll receive mission. Okay, complete quest. Facing a living opponent is a very different thing from the stationary targets in the yard. Living opponents strike back. There is the very real fear of failure, and sometimes even death. You must have the courage to overcome those fears. Challenge the other trainees within in the temple or down the steps below and defeat them. Okay? See? So yeah, I just got World of Warcraft. I think it's pretty fun. It's very large though. It's 28 gigabytes. But, okay. Intriguing, people. Most of the other trainees have been here for quite some time, but you will be able to match them even within this first hour. This speaks well of you, but there are yet other lessons I would see you learn. You will receive initial spell. Every wisdom has a time and place, and times are changing for those of us living here on Shenzhensu. For this lesson, I would ask two things of you. For the first, I hold a flame in my hand. Gather your wits, and when you think you are ready, attempt to snatch the flame. Should you succeed, I want you to then climb to the top of this temple and burn the edict of temperance that you find there. Snatch the flame from his hand, from his palm, and he just want me to go to the top. Okay, so I don't remember taking that, but I guess I did. What is the Edict of Temperance? Is that here? Is this it? Okay, burn the egg of temperance. But that is easy. So, sorry if my commentary is not that interesting. This is the first time I've done this, so again, please leave suggestions. The fact that you're able to snatch the flame so easily is no small feat. The Edict of Temperance is a scroll of wisdom passed down from my elders. Wisdom from a more peaceful time. Every lesson has its time and place. In the darkness on the horizon, the time for this particular wisdom has passed. The burning of the scroll is an acceptance of tidings to come and a promise to action. Your hand carried the flame, and I suspect that it will continue to do so in the future. Okay. So I think I just skipped that. Here we are. Disciples challenge. Defeat Joan and Laura. Pandaren. I see great strength and great courage in you, and an unsurpassed purity of soul. The hour is young, but I think you may be ready to face a greater challenge. Go to the bottom of the stairs and cross the bridge. There you'll find Gentleman Monroe, one of our eldest students. But challenge him and defeat him in honorable combat, and this first phase of your training will be complete. Okay. Now, where is he? Where is he? Across the bridge. Pandaren, it seems certain that the path of the hunter is indeed the path for you. Okay? In such a short time, you've shown me that you have the potential to be a great hunter. The training grounds are behind you, but now you must prove yourself by facing a far greater challenge, one that none of my students have accomplished. I want you to return the spirit of fire to the Temple of Five Dawn. My two other most gifted students will help you in this task. The first is Asa Cloud Singer. Seek her out in the pool to the west. At the pool to the west. Okay? Okay. Let's see. Okay. That was weird. Okay. This is very strange. Very different than undead. Isaac Cloud Singer for help, but I can't bring myself to intrude on her exercises. She's so poised, so practiced, so beautiful. Isaac. I came for Isaac. You really shouldn't interrupt her until she finishes her exercises. She doesn't speak to anyone until her routine is done. In the meantime, could you maybe help me? I had some bad luck with forest sprites. See? Okay. Amberleaf scams swarmed my cart and stole most of the training supplies I was bringing up to the training grounds. They've always been troublemakers, but they've never been this aggressive before. I don't know what happened. Please let me recover my supplies. My driver went running off after the sprites just after they attacked. I don't think they'll really do him any harm, but I need him back to help me clean up the mess by my cart. He chased them off towards the cliffs to the north. If you head that direction, you should find him quickly. Yep. Well, this has probably been about like 20 minutes, so this seems like a good place to stop. I'll probably put out the next part next week, so until then, bye.